Hello YouTube, how are you guys today? Today, we are going to make 3 Dominuses. Okay, as you guys can see in my profile picture, I have 1 already. I will leave all the items that you'll need for this. So, I have so many items that I can't even find. And I did another video. I made a different Dominus. It's pretty good. And now we're gonna make a different one. Now first, we're gonna make, I think it's the Lava Dominus. You'll need the Red Reaper. You'll need three items if you want, or 4 to cover up the face if you want. So, we'll need the Ninja Mask of Shadows, the Red Dominus Buttons, and the Crystal Feathers. I have all of them here. They're just loading. Okay, so, we have all of them. The Crystal Feathers, they cost 130 Robux. The Red Reaper Hood costs 50 Robux. And the Mask of Shadows costs 12 Robux, and then the Red Dominus Buttons costs 2. So here's how it looks like. It looks accurate, like a Dominus. Okay. So, if you guys want to see a Dominus that costs 2 Robux, smash that like button and subscribe. Okay. So, now I will show you guys what it looks like in a game. Okay guys, we are joining in this game. We're just joining in right now. Okay, we're joining. Let's go. We're in the game. Now I will show you guys what the Dominus looks like in a game. It looks pretty accurate. So here's what it looks like. From behind and from the front, this looks like a pretty good Dominus to me.